Awesome. Now we have Tim Lockwood. Tim Lockwood, he's awesome.